I looked into starting my own nonprofit watchdog group, but startup costs are prohibitive.
First step's always the hardest.
Yeah. Is that why? Back in the day, you and I never happened. First steps were the hardest.
How much would you try to
find? You'll have to ask me that question. Come on, Richard. It's not like I didn't drop any hints.
I was your boss. Wouldn't have been right.
Wow. Oh, I waited years for that answer, and it's pure Reacher. Direct, honest, and all reason. So, I can ask you another question. What do you want to do with those two guys that are following us?
And just bother.
They saw us
catching
up
and
trying to rob us.
That's what I thought too. See the car parked up the street, you know, dealer tags?
Mm-hmm.
Pretty sure it was behind us on the expressway when we came into town. Also pretty sure when we walked by it, the man with the gun will step out. Then when we turned around, the guys behind us won't be so far behind anymore.
So what's it
doing? I'm not gonna walk by that car. I might go over the fence. Go.
Okay, there's gotta be a warrant out for you and you're for hitting that cop. We open fire in a residential area, cops get called. You get locked up, let's do this without guns.
Looks like they have the same idea. Can help with yours? You know that this hasn't been well for you.
Why are you the one that sounds scared?
I think I got his attention.
Should we trace the number?
This is a primer. Guy on the other end of the amusement burner, too. Dealer tags are most likely ghost plates, been scratched off. Nothing to ID any of them. These guys are pros. Should have left one of them alive.
Yeah. Didn't give us much of a choice, did they?
Maybe not. We have nothing to go on.
Not necessarily. Parking lot
pass. Bridge technologies. Stamped yesterday morning.
It's what you call a clue. What are we gonna do about those bodies?
Anything on New Age?
Yeah. It's like New Age is an aerospace company.
It ties to a place.
But I can see headquarters are based in New York.